I feel it's right that I should now stand aside as leader of UKIP.
This guy is not up to his day job. He doesn't know what he's doing. He's lost the confidence of his party.
The counting continues.